This is Ed's seventh season on the air show circuit. And the airplane, the Dream Machine, is a 1998 factory-built biplane designed specifically for aerobatics. The wings and control surfaces are covered with Dacron fabric and is propelled by a 390-horsepower modified engine with a free-bladed composite propeller. Right now, Mr. Ed Hamill.
The Air Force Reserve proudly presents Ed Hamill and Living the Dream, a musical journey through time, celebrating a century of aerobatic flight. Please bring your attention to show center as Ed flies his dream machine. The Air Force Reserve enables Ed to follow his dreams as both a civilian and a military officer serving his country. Join the forum section at edhamill.com and start sharing ideas about how you are living your dreams. As air shows grew in popularity, so did air races and soon competitions. Competition aerobatics is structured, consisting of flying sequences that each pilot flies for judges on the ground. Each sequence starts with three wing wags as the pilot dives into the box. Let's watch as Ed dives his dream machine toward show center, looking for three wing wags. In April of 1948, the Air Force Reserve was formed, and international aerobatic competitions were in full swing. Competition flying is more technical than barnstorming. Pilots are graded on maneuvers like point rolls and vertical lines. National Aerobatic Championships, qualifying for the 2002 U.S. Advanced Aerobatic Team. Ed's full biography can be found on his website at edhamill.com. We have arrived at the present day. Ed brings you a breathtaking aerial ballet. Just as the Wright brothers followed their dreams at Kill Devil Hill in 1903, Ed's dream is to skydance for you. Look up and watch as Ed begins the dance. Many Air Force reservists reach their dreams by receiving education and training benefits. They use their skills to defend both their country and freedom around the world. Like to thank you for watching today. We hope it's inspired you at least a little bit. Just as Ed reaches for his dreams in the Air Force Reserve, we encourage you to reach for yours. It's up to you to continue this journey into the future.